one more way.
Welcome to Nomad Citizens.
To raise your energy levels. Second best thing.
What are you drinking, Marvin?
My first coffee.
Something else that I do when I really, really feel low in energy. If you want to discover a different lifestyle, explore new places, and hop on for some slow family sailing, you can start today by subscribing to our channel and clicking the bell button. Thanks. Hello, I'm Dani, and this. If I told you where I was going, would you still come and find me? And this is a very, very tired Nomad family because Swan has his teeth coming out. He already has 6 and I think now it is number 7 and 8. So we are exhausted as parents. We arrived to Martinique and we are actually in Saint-Anne. Apparently Tara is already innovating soon. So is Swan ready? Let's see. Are you ready, boys? We are a lot slower than usual. One kid took one life vest, another one. So we're already tired and we haven't started our day on the beach.
We're a small family YouTube channel and we do everything ourselves. One way to show us that you appreciate our work is to hit that like button. Thanks.
Okay, so we are back in Martinique. Not every day is a beach day, but the kids appreciate when we're over here. So many things happened lately. And one of those things is that we all got COVID. It was horrible. It lasted almost 3 weeks because we got it in a row. It is behind us and we are over here in Saint-Anne in Martinique that we are discovering and we really, really love it. Take this little moment today to do that because Marvin took the kids over there. They're eating a banana cake with Laurent and Ocean from World Tour Adventures. So I'm all alone over here and I will really appreciate this moment and I will take it.
It was good.
Okay. It is raining, so let's close all the windows. Something else that I do when I really, really feel low in energy and which really works for me is breathing exercises, yoga, and meditation. And I know it is difficult to find time when you don't have time or when you feel tired, but I really feel that this is like a good time investment because in 10-20 minutes of meditation or just simple deep breathing, I feel so much better. So
Swan was very excited.
Okay.
And cried a lot.
Did you eat something?
Yes. Cream and cake. Banana cake. No, it's very good. So you have yours?
I have a part. Thank you. We'll try it.
I can eat yours if you want.
The jersey. Today we received something special, something new for our boat.
Marvin went yesterday to pick it up to the marina in Le Marin with Dingy. Every day, Marvin needs a few hours on the computer to work for his companies. Meanwhile, Tara enjoyed her English lessons.
Marvin, what are you doing? Marvin, this is my gut.
What do we need to open the package?
Knife.
Knife or scissors?
I prefer a knife.
Okay. This one?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, look.
Yeah.
What's that? Ah, it's wet. Ah, okay. Water repellent.
Wow. Oh, two more. Wow!
Oh.
Crazy quality.
Yeah.
Yeah, it really, really looks like an incredible quality.
Yes, and we need to write to the
to ask them how to
designer to say a good job.
We have a new boat!
One more way to raise your energy levels is to have a clean diet, and it means eating fresh, local and seasonal fruits and vegetables. So let's see what we have here. I know it's not always easy, but with a little bit of imagination, every salad can be delicious. Let's try not to stain our new cushions.
Salad.
Best thing after a workout is jumping into the water.
Woo.
Ah yes, but we will wait for this little guy to go away. Then we'll jump, right?
Training station.
What do you have?
Can you record this?
What?
Come.
The functional movement?
Yes.
Today we woke up filled with energy and we decided to come over here and train because there's a perfect spot in the shade for us and for the
you
kids.
See?
What?
Wake up with a lot of energy.
But more than these past few weeks.
Yes.
And so that's a lot in comparison. Okay, first workout. Take
done.
Everything over
yes.
there.
Let's take a beer now. No, no alcohol. It's not good for the health.
So as I was saying, we feel that we have a little bit more energy today than the past few weeks because we had some huge problems to solve.
Be sure to stay until the end of this video and discover what happened with our engine.
I know it feels completely paradoxical and not true, but I think the endorphin that we create when we train must do its job, so we really, really feel less tired if we train. What are you drinking, Marvin?
My first coffee.
Coffee.
We find that you have to get really creative when it comes to training with kids. So that's what we are trying to do. I have 10 kilos over here and I have baby slow in the stroller. Marvin will do something similar but with a kettlebell of 20 kilos. Is your kettlebell 20 kilo?
Yep.
So I have 10, Marvin has 20 because you're a strong man. Whoa!
Just call me when you're good.
Okay, Tara wants me to check her book. Having kids is a good excuse to make pauses in the workout when you're not as strong and as fit as you were 5 years ago. We heard that the best ice cream in the entire Caribbean is just around the little church, so... We're trying to find the ice creams. Do you think it's open, Marvin? Because everything seems very, very close.
I see that.
Let's cross fingers.
Okay.
So, what did she say?
It's the afternoon.
It's open only the afternoon.
Yes.
The place is just here, but we will have to come back another day, another time. This is why you train.
Second best thing after a workout is...
Thanks for watching. See you next week for some squally weather.